How far would you go to look better in selfies?
Lip injections, liposuction.
Dr. Risk says over the last 3 years, requests for rhinoplasty in his practice have increased by 10% because of social media.
The whole selfie thing, you see yourself all the time, like, oh my God.
And then you see everybody else, how they look almost perfect. It kind of makes you think about it.
Think about it.